Disappointment all round, and it's none for 175. Well, Brian Lara is not in very good shape, I'm afraid. That last ball from Wasim Akram got him on the toe. He looks to me as though he's wearing soft-toed boots or shoes.